New tonight, Virginia State Police is investigating a plane crash. Happened at the Williamsburg-Jamestown Airport just after 4 p.m. State Police say a pilot from Georgia ran into some issues while coming in to land, but was able to get out of that plane. Medics took him to the hospital, and he is expected to survive. The FAA and NTSB have been notified.